ladies and gentlemen, John Cena!
This is, it's actually been pretty wonderful. So I am not gonna let what Nexus has been doing to me for the past 2 months ruin what has been the greatest 9 years of my life. I've got to dance in this ring with Hall of Famers. I've got to travel the world. I got to meet millions and millions of people, and quite frankly, I've got to live out a fantasy. I remember when I started, the WWE was a very big part of my life. And then the WWE became my life. I wanted to give every single thing I had to each and every one of you. Every time I stepped in these ropes, I'm gonna leave here tonight and I'm going to West Newbury, and my mom is gonna get the best birthday present she's had in 10 years because I'm gonna be there and I'm gonna hug her and I'm gonna tell her I love her, and all the money in the world can't buy her that. Thank you to the WWE Universe. Thank you for letting me share my life with you guys for the past 9 years. Thank you for allowing idiots like me to come out and live this wonderful, wonderful dream. All of this is because of you. I love you to death. Let's go home.